charge my soul.
This is a coming-of-age story. Them and us. Marty Johnston was one of them. The real Mr. Asia. Before the name got hijacked by some pretender in Oz. In 1971, I'd just joined a pretty wobbly thin blue line. While I was towing the line, the hippies were hoeing the weed. For me, being a copper was what it was all about. But Marty, he just wanted everything. Fast.